say mustache usually is pretty good against him. I think mustache usually is pretty good against him. Then he gets that bullshit. He just gets on top of people, that's all it is.
I can see Kokoshi running on
him. Oh, definitely. Yeah. I haven't played any games yet. Soto's getting his controller prepared. I'll probably do my warm-up game against the Mustacher and then I'll
warm up. I beat really for that end.
Yeah.
I almost beat maybe.
Coach is not good though.
I don't even know how he got good. He hasn't been playing. I recall him not being
like, yeah, well. I know, yeah, no, I agree. Not good.
This is game one.
Yeah.
Oh shit, man, he's winning. Yeah, no, he definitely did quite a bit.
Yeah. I don't know when or how, but he did.
Yeah, I was just like, oh, I'll fuck him up, and I was like, oh god, lose. I guess it's also, you know, I don't really play Puff. Never play Puff.
Yeah.
So having to, like, you know, get used to him fucking floating around and stuff.
Pika, he beats me.
His Pika's really good.
Yeah, but Samus, it's like 70-30, maybe, me, recently. But I still fear for my life, because Shoto could easily beat me.
That's the thing, yeah. If you give him, like, any chance to beat you, he'll definitely beat you. You know, like, you can't give him opportunities.
Yeah. He's obviously extremely good.
Like, you'll see, like, with one place in stature, like, he's actually just keeping up his mic, but that's like, you're, like, tilted, like, you can't get running from that one.
That's why I just back air. That's the only move I do against them. Back air and ledge hug.
Not there,
it's... It's hard! I know! So I just do that and ledge hug.
That feels bad.
That's just how I do it, man.
Can't do anything.
I gotta play some matches soon.
How was the brisket?
Amazing. Really good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
HeroClight's free to play games. Okay.
Dead even. Koshi's looking to upset Mustache right now. Oh, you see the combos though.
Oh, yeah, that was a good nair.
Really cool.
Yeah.